word I heard over and over and over again was provoke.
Yes.
Was that good art should provoke, and that good and bad, it should make you angry. It should make you remember happiness. It should force you to recall joy or sadness. But art has a purpose, and that is to tap into something that you have felt that you might not be able to feel again, but someone is able to share their feeling with you. And I never forgot that. And not provocative in an annoying way.